Right now, where are you?
That's a good question.
Because there are horses right there. Just noticing that.
I don't recommend teleporting to me yet.
Keep that in mind. Because I was just thinking about it, and then I'm like, might not be a good idea. And also, just so you know, it updated it to Minecraft 1.10.2 in this.
I noticed.
So, I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. And I don't really know if this is the biomes that I was saying. It does look a little bit better than what we were in before.
Okay, so you can teleport to me now.
Oh god. Okay, what the fuck?
What?
I am glitching inside the earth.
Oh!
Alright, there. That's better.
I think we're stuck in a savanna biome. It's the eternal savanna biomes.
Now, I'm just gonna clarify. I think that's fog because I can't see anything in that direction.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I want to go that way.
I can't see anything in that direction either. Is there like a fog option in the options?
I don't know.
Options. Graphics fancy. Okay, that explains it. I'm only at 6 chunks. There's my problem. There's a problem.
Yeah. I mostly just came up here to see, and I decided I don't like that location.
Yeah, I can see everything now. Shit. Alright, okay. Ow.
Okay, which direction do we want to go in?
I don't know. Do you see anything you like?
Well, I don't see very much.
Wait, I can see everything now. It looks like there are extreme hills over there.
Extreme hills can find emeralds pretty easy.
Yeah, I mean, it looks like it from here. I can only see, like, the mountainous area. Yes, I know, Dave. My render distance is shit. I turned it up, okay?
Oh, well, okay.
Someone's in chat yelling at me about my render distance.
Oh, okay.
See, that's the thing that you're going to have to... You don't have the chat open, so you can't actually see what they're saying.
Nope. I just get to hear you yelling at invisible people.
It's nothing new to me. Yeah, we're probably gonna starve eventually, just clarifying.
I've already started starving.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Alright, this might not have been the best way down, Larissa. Just throwing it out there.
Okay.
Like,
do I have...
Ow!
Oh, hey, we have two different types of dirt!
Wait, we do?
Yeah! I have dirt and I have coarse dirt. I don't know what the difference is, but there's a difference!
Ow.
Are you just falling?
Yeah, it's pretty much.
You're just falling.
See...
Swear to God.
Okay, we chose a great place to make our way down by the... Oh, shit! Larissa, don't push me off. I mean, I know you I know you want to kill me and all, but, like...
You deserve it.
I probably do. I deserve... All right.
Okay, I didn't have anything in my inventory anyways.
All right, hold on.
Don't you do it.
Don't do it? Okay, fine. Just jump into the water formation to the left, you dumb... Okay, so you're calling both me and her dumb. Is that what you're saying? And I don't know what you mean by jumping into that water formation. That is
You do realize that we can't even reach it?
That you can't reach that formation, Dave. That's
wow, he's a chatty one.
Yeah, Dave. There's no way to reach that formation.
Yeah. You hold still. That's fine.
I think I have an idea. I will make it over to the water by doing some pro strat Minecraft.
Oh yeah, because you've proved you're a real pro.
Yeah, I have. All right.
I probably spent less time on this game than you have.
No, Jedi. No, just you, Jedi. Where? I can't make... What the fuck? I cannot make that jump. I legit cannot make that jump. That is too far. What is wrong with you?
Everything.
When you were farther up, you could? Yeah, actually, you're probably right. If we were still up there, we could have. But you know what? That time has gone and long gone, so...
That ship has sailed.
Ow.
Good job.
All right, There you are. All right. Let's try this again without going up into a really high pace place and dying.
I just wanted to go up there, so.
See, look at, like, I can see that over there. That looks cool over there. Looks like a giant hill.
I kind of want to see if we actually have the haunted forests.
See, I don't know. Like, I don't know how sparse these, like, I'm going to feel really bad if, like, it didn't take the biomes of plenty and did that. So, if not, I will figure it out eventually.
I don't really care. This is already better than our other spawn.
Yeah, our other spawn sucked ass.
This one has animals everywhere.
This spawns... That's one way to get down. Die, yeah, pretty much. Oh, yeah, shit. I should probably start getting some wood.
Good idea.
And by the way, I do... I don't know how it'll work, but I did back up our old world, so I do have it. I think.
Okay.
So if we ever do want to go back to that, we can. I think. I haven't played for half a year. Glad I stopped the most part. Minecraft is amazing. What's wrong with you? You know what? The fact that you're sitting here telling me when I should and when I shouldn't jump and you haven't played Minecraft in a year? That sounds like a dick thing to do, Dave.
So I'm just going to assume from now on out that you're talking to Dave because that just seems to be who you're talking to.
Well, right now it's Dave. FanX is in chat as well, which is somebody else.
Don't tell me their names. I'm not going to remember. And if I insulted somebody, too bad.
Yep, and now you guys have met Unapologetic Cat. Alright, crafting table.
It takes me a week to remember anybody's name.
You remembered mine, so that's what counts, right?
Well, that's because you sat there and you annoyed me.
Okay, that's not fair.
Oh.
That's not fair.
But it's accurate.
Well, you didn't mind, I think.
You think? You're not sure?
Well, I could have been like some other people.
Let's not.
Hey, dude, didn't realize you were streaming. Who is the lady woman?
Oh my god.
That's Magna. Asking me that. So you know who that is, right?
Oh, yeah. I have a vague idea of who that one is.
He's the British guy.
Thank you.
And you, this is Unapologetic Cat, otherwise known as... Hey, no, I'm not ignoring you. I see your chat. Otherwise known as Larissa. You can call her whatever which one you prefer. She didn't specify which one she wanted to. I'll give you this, Jedi. You're definitely approved since the hard... Well, yeah, of course I have. I know how to... Well, okay, let me rephrase that. I know how to 1.8 Minecraft. That doesn't mean I know everything about 1.10. I don't think any of us know enough about 1.10 to consider ourselves pros at it, so...
I don't know diddle.
By the way, lady woman, great description. Okay, that was somebody else describing you. And shit, you know what? I keep losing you, and this is not good.
Heh.
You're like, you keep running off. You know what? I'm glad I have the ability to do this. I know that's cheating, but it's not like I'm, you know, I just don't feel like running around trying to find you. This is... I'm not repeating that one.
Oh.
That one, well, Magna, shut up.
Now I'm curious. You've done goofed up by saying anything.
I told them that you watched my videos.
Oh, yeah.
No, Magna, no. There's, no, it's, no. What? Don't, no. No, no.
What?
No.
What are we noping on?
Basically what everybody else is noping on at work.
Ponies!
Well, we don't have apples, so you're kind of screwed on that part. But you know what? I do like the fact that we found them a shit ton easier this time than we did the last time.
Hey, cave system.
You found a spot you wanted to build a house. Oh, wow. Lava. Found lava.
Good job.
I was wondering why it was on. Oh, wow. You have not said that all day today.
What? Proud of you?
Yeah.
I haven't said it ever.
You know what? You said you were impressed when I didn't break anything. I guess that was close enough.
Yeah. Oh, found another one. Ooh, I see coal down there.
You know what? I should have been killing some of these animals on my way here. Now that I think about it.
Yeah.
We don't have any food.
I know.
We haven't found a spot for... What do you mean I find everything attractive? What the fuck, Magna?
Ouch. He hasn't even seen me and he's already insulting me? That hurts a little.
Yeah. I'm not repeating any of that.
Aw, you're no fun, spoilsport.
Alright, well I can... Okay. Here's what he said. Here's what he said. Yeah, but you find everything attractive, which I already said. I'm proud of you, Jedi. You're finally becoming a man. Magna, that's a lie. You've never been proud of us. That was Dave saying that to Magna.
Wow.
Oh, see, this is my group, and this is what I have to deal with.
Yeah, you just get it from all sides, don't you?
Wow, Larissa starts being inappropriate now. Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry, am I supposed to be appropriate?
No.
Oh, okay. That's good, because...
Just typically,
to stop streaming.
Oh, well... Okay, I'm pretty confident I have said some pretty... You've seen the videos. You've seen the Cards Against Humanity. They don't go very, appropriate. I guess that's the right word. This is a nice cave system, by the way. And
yeah,
there,
I
hear...
Those, aren't I?
Yeah, you actually are.
And then in, like, 5 feet, it's gonna end.
Pretty, yeah. I hear some type of mob down there, too. You know... I'm actually slightly confused right now. You are playing Minecraft differently than you did last time. You are searching...
Because I'm not planning on sticking around. I wanted to get torches, and I wanted to try and get
There's iron right here, so let me go ahead and make a crafting... I think... Do you need a stone?
I have a crafting bench up there.
All right. You need a stone pickaxe to get iron, don't you?
I found a ravine. This is not a cave. It is a ravine.
Wow, Magna, please. That was so inappropriate. Don't even fuck off. That was just uncalled for. That is none of your business either.
really, really confused over here.
Do you really want me to repeat that? Because I will, but you're
your
not.
Your reaction says that I do, actually.
Have you even given her the D yet?
Ah.
Now you see why I was hesitant to repeat that.
Yeah.
I'm not answering that, Magna. That's none of your business, even if whether it's true or not. That's none of your business.
You do realize that makes it sound like you have, right?
They can think whatever they want to think. We know what's going on. They don't. That's all that matters. Same with the way with everybody at work as well. Holy crap. Pretty sure my brother's in town.
Oh, joy.
I love how Jedi is acting all PG-13 because I'm not going to be in that much inappropriate in front of her. What the fuck, Magna? That's disgusting.
You are just no fun.
Well, do you want me to hit on you like the way they're wanting me to right now?
No, but it would be hilarious.
Well, it might be hilarious for you. Alright, let's see here. Now I need the,
I'm getting myself utterly lost.
Great. If you need me to teleport you back up here, just tell me so I can.
No, there's no fun in that.
Alright, I'm gonna get this iron, and then I'll be good to go. I just realized, we still don't have food. We are Jedi splitting the fifth. Well, yeah, I'm not gonna tell you guys what's going on.
Oh, screw off.
Are you telling them to screw off?
Yes.
Okay, see? You have pissed her off, guys. Good job.
It's not like it's hard to do.
That's a good point. I did it like 5 times tonight.
You little bitch.
All right. Holy shit, you weren't kidding. Ravine.
Yeah, yeah.
I am
fantastic at finding cave systems.
Jedi's manhood is in jeopardy. Quick, the man. Wait, what?
Well, I'm sorry to tell you this, but that's long gone.
Wait, what? Wait, what? Ouch. I'm not telling you guys shit, even when she's gone. I just have to find out where she went. Because I'm pretty sure you went into that far. You went way down there, I take it.
I did not.
And where the hell did you go?
I don't know. I picked a direction and I went.
Are you outside?
No.
You're in the cave somewhere.
Yep.
If you die...
I will cry because I've been picking up a lot of iron.
I know, and that's why I don't want you to die.
I have 20 iron right now. I will cry.
Jedi's manhood is gone? Okay, well...
Yes, we established this.
Ooh. Look, you guys never... I haven't streamed Minecraft that often. How does it look? Because I don't actually know.
Nice subject change.
I know. Well, this is kind of like the fact that... Oh, there's some iron right there. It's the fact that I've never actually streamed it that much. I've recorded it, which it looks better quality recorded regardless. So, I'm curious how it looks. And, there's lava right there, so...
Found a hole!
I'm glad you found a hole, Larissa.
It's a hole to the sky, so I mean...
Alright, well, I'm probably gonna teleport to you in a few seconds then.
Oh, well, you're no fun.
Well, I don't know where you went, and this cave is this cave is really big.
And, I know.
And at least the lava is gone-ish. It's really about to get really dark in here. Yep, that's what I thought. Just seriously, I didn't realize lava. Oh, hi, Obsidian Dragon. How's it going? Wow.
What?
That's someone new, actually. Wow, Larissa already bringing me in new viewers.
Welcome.
How do you feel?
I just don't care.
Wait a second. That's not... that. Magda knows who that is, so I'm slightly curious if that's one of his viewers. Holy shit, there's a lot of iron down here.
I know.
Well, we had a good start. We need a house. Or some type of...
Shut up, I'll get there.
You're the designated house builder, so... I will... Oh, shit. I hear spider. Okay, we're good. Minecraft and chill.
Well, kind of a little too far for that.
Wow. You're giving them the wrong idea, I think. Maybe, I don't know. You aren't helping with your... Oh, well...
Well,
my title is "We Can Do It" because we're playing hard mode Minecraft.
Oh, Really?
Would you rather me change the title to benefit them? I couldn't think of anything.
I don't really care.
Yeah, I didn't think you did. I didn't think it was that bad. You're just making something out of nothing.
Well, yeah, because that's more fun.
Yeah. Nah, dude, I don't know this guy. Oh, I don't know Magnus? Okay, so Obsidian Dragon is new. I thought you were... So you're just being nice. Okay, that's good to know. Wow, okay.
Your friends can play nice?
Sometimes. And yeah, by the way, Magnus, she knows who you are. She knows what you do. So you think that you can, you know, insult me here, but she knows your humor. Even though she actually finds you funny.
Oh yeah, out of the group, he's one of my favorites.
She think, and you want to tell Magna what you think of Torm with your own mouth?
Yeah, ass hat. Hey, how you doing?
Getting some hard mode in Minecraft? Fuck off, Magna.
Screw off, I'm gonna die. Screw off. Fuck, yep.
Damn it.
I got ganged up on by a spider and a zombie.
Well, at least now I know where the sounds are coming from. And you know what? I'm going to cheat real quick and get out of here. And then I'm going to teleport you to me.
Good idea.
Okay. /TP. Oh, shit. Not TP myself to myself. That makes absolutely no sense.
There are so many horses everywhere.
There. Don't fall in that hole. There's a hole around here somewhere. It'll take you... Yeah, right there. If you fall down that hole, it won't end well for you.
Okay. Well, we're gonna go this way now. I don't remember which direction we came from.
What do I do, Jedi? I don't know. She's watched my Cards Against Humanity videos, and she likes Magna, you, and Dunce the most. Thinks Torm's an asshat. I don't know about you, Dave. You're not in too many of the videos, so... I mean, in many of my recent videos, so...
Yeah, I don't think I've met Dave yet.
He's another British guy, so...
Oh. He's probably alright, then.
New status quo. Jedi is dating a cat.
Jedi is dating a cat.
That is...
Okay.
Okay, can go with that, I guess. You can keep coming up with anything you want. It's not going to affect what's truly going on here. Hey, you know what? I think it's an interesting name. Unapologetic Cat? I mean, it's not a name I would have picked, but it's quite unique.
Well, of course not.
It's interesting. Let's put it this way. She is a cat that will, don't piss her off. Oh, yeah, Dave is too busy recovering from college right now. Yeah.
Oh, you poor thing.
Well, his college is different because he's in England, so, you know. I don't know. I'm like Magnus opposite for... Oh, Dave is like Magnus opposite. Okay. Man, I should show you the sex ed video at one point.
Excuse you?
Put it this way, there was a video that's really old, but it was a video where we were playing Town of Salem, and...
Oh, God.
Which, you know what that is. Which, surprisingly, guys, she actually knows what that is.
I played it.
Yeah, she's played it, too. And there was this one part where we had somebody in the call, and they were acting so innocent, and the entire time Dave was explaining them sex ed.
Oh, my God.
And I could not contain myself at how... He was just so blunt about it.
That's fantastic.
I'll have to link you the video later. It's very inappropriate. And not only that, but evidently one of the people who was watching the... it was during a stream. So one of the people who was watching it actually had their headphones out of their phone and had it right in front of their parents.
Oh.
Yeah, that was a bad day. And... Really, bringing that video up? Yes, I am, Ross. I am bringing that video up. Ugh, come on. You really want me to ask her that? All right. Here's the question. This is a question Magnus got for you.
Found the village.
That's good. I see food. We need food. Here's the question.
What?
Yo, Jedi's girlfriend.
Ignore Jedi's girlfriend.
I guess, well, take that as you will. On a scale of 1 to 10, how sexually attractive is the name Anthony? Purely curiosity. That was his question.
Anthony?
The name Anthony, I guess. I don't know. I never really thought that was even... That doesn't really make sense to me, but okay. You can answer that the way you wish. Or not answer at all. I mean, I don't care. The question has been asked.
I never really thought about it.
Oh, you know what? I don't need to show her my falling asleep stream. She's experienced it firsthand.
Oh yeah, he's already fallen asleep on me.
Well, they're not going to let me live that down anytime soon.
Ooh, 19 wool for an emerald. That's absolutely useless.
I do. Oh, I found the carrots. Yay.
Admittedly, Anthony is a pretty plain name, though.
It's... I don't know. I've not seen many people with...
It's really common.
Well, it is, but I actually don't see as many people with that name as I actually thought. Really, like... And you're not going to believe this, but I was the only Anthony in Mountain Home High School. As unsurprisingly as that sounds.
19 strength for an emerald.
That's not...
We had one over at Flippin'.
Did you?
Yeah.
Where the fuck did you go?
I'm still at the village.
Jedi, she does know your real name. Of course she knows my real name! She doesn't walk around...
Oh my God.
She doesn't walk around work calling me Jedi.
Oh yeah, just running around at work. Just, hey, Jedi, Jedi, Jedi! Yeah, that would turn out real well.
Oh, really? Really? Ugh. You know, I'm not sure if this is a bug or not, but occasionally this... I'm glad I can change game modes, because this seems to be the only way to fix this bug. But you guys can see it. But
I'm pretty sure I know what's going on.
The random, you know, where I keep bouncing up and down in a random spot.
Yeah, remember whenever I said that my game was screwing up?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what it was doing.
Oh. You know, I knew bringing you on this stream was going to have this effect, and I was actually curious to see whether they would actually all do it, and they are doing exactly what I thought they were going to do.
That's lovely.
There.
What are you doing?
Teleporting. Oh my God, you found bookcases.
Exactly.
Wow, good find, actually. See, this is when the Silk Touch pickaxe would have came in handy.
Yeah, well, too bad we don't have it.
Not anymore. It's not a bug, it's lag. Oh, I'm lagging? It fixes when I go into creative, though. I can turn down graphics. Hold on. So I have everything on, like, amazing, so I'll try that real fast. Yeah, with the resource pack, it probably doesn't look as bad as you would think. I don't know. We'll see if that fixes it. All right, I got 16 potatoes, 31 carrots... Holy shit, there are a lot of... You know what? We just... As long as it took us to find fucking leather in the other map, we have already found, like, a shit...
I have 42 books.
That is amazing. I'm so proud of you.
I'm not done pilfering.
Well, I know. I'm watching you pilfer. What does this person offer? 39 rotten flesh. Oh, 8 gold for an emerald. That would be really useful if we had all that gold we had before.
Well, again, we don't.
How much am I paying you to be on stream, Larissa?
You're paying me in friendship, I guess?
Yeah, that's actually probably an accurate representation. I don't know anything other.
Well, I mean, you paid me in ice cream.
That is true. I did pay you an ice cream. He bought her at Walmart. Okay.
Not quite, but I will accept that.
That, you know what? That one made me laugh. I will give you credit for thinking of that one. Oh, the one thing about Sfax is it makes villagers absurdly annoying. Yeah, it does, but I like the way it looks. See, I already told you, you guys can think whatever you want to think. That's between me and her. I just like your guys' theories, which is kind of actually very entertaining for me. As much as you might not think it is, Larissa, I do find it entertaining. And amusing.
Well, I figured you did, or else you wouldn't let it continue.
Yeah, I know.
And you wouldn't encourage it either.
No, I wouldn't. But it's a lot more entertaining to get it from them than it is from the people at work. Because the people at work...
Yes, well, the people at work are very persistent.
That is the issue, yeah. Matt's very persistent.
Matt is actually a really good wingman.
He is. Except, you know, the fact that you're very hesitant to say yes is kind of annoying. The whole, oh, you know, we could go ride horses, and you're like... And oh shit, okay. There's a creeper. I'm running.
I'm more worried about the skeleton.
Okay, okay. Oh god, zombie.
I'm
gonna come in there too. Alright, let's just.
You do that.
You have an arrow in your face.
Yes, I know. That's how I found the creeper. The skeleton.
Oh, by the way, guys, just to clarify, this skin that she has is almost a good representation of what her hair actually looks like.
Are you...
They can choose whether to believe that or not.
I do have blue hair, though.
She does have blue hair. I don't know what the fuck's on top of her head, but...
That was me forgetting to actually play with the top of my head, but I mean, that's also accurate because my roots are showing, so...
Oh, since whenever you ever wanted to fuck horses? Wow, I guess I said fuck when I was talking about horses. No, I have never wanted to do that. But this person over here wants to go horseback riding, so I figured, you know. And Matt promised not to show you up, by the way.
Matt came and talked to me about that, and he said that he used to be a horseback rider trainer. Yeah,
well,
like,
I know.
He used to help people learn how to ride horses.
So does that make you feel like not going? Because that would be pretty awesome. Honestly, I would not mind riding a horse again. That actually sounds like a lot of fun. As much as you don't believe me that it does, I used to do it, so...
I already told you that I believed you the first 12 times.
I know, which makes me, you know, the fact that I'm actually would be interested in going. He's dating Chloe from Life is Strange.
Ow!
That's an ouch, man, because I'm pretty confident she hates Chloe.
I thought she was annoying, to be honest.
You see, annoying. She thought Chloe was annoying. Ooh, more stuff to take. You know, I don't know why we're not taking all this wood with us, but... You almost blew me up! Do you have deep thoughts about sexualizing Bambi? No. That...
Why would
wow.
you...
Wow. Okay, I just want to clarify.
There's another creeper over here, by the way.
I just want to clarify. How do you get horses and deer mixed up? Because those are two different animals. One day, Jedi shall get a pop filter mic, and that our ears shall be saved. One day.
I think that's where we came from. I don't remember.
I'm getting shot. Probably have an arrow in the back of my head or something.
I found that pumpkin!
Jedi's girlfriend blows Jedi on stream. That is not what I said at all.
No, but it almost happened.
She almost did blow me on stream. There you go. Oh, pumpkins. Amazing. That was
I
interesting.
said pumpkins.
I know, but I was reading chat, so I didn't hear you. Oh yeah, he's still a scrub. Well, just because I don't want to spend, like $100 on a mic, guys, yeah, for right now. I mean,
Hey, there's
that.
a
Well,
lot of
you remember
zombies.
the difficulty, right, Larissa? It's on hard. It's on hard. I made sure to put it on hard, so.
I'm gonna die lots.
Pretty much until we build some kind of structure of safety. Twitch mods shall descend. Yeah, I just noticed a lot of you are mods. Didn't expect all my mods to be here today. I love how I could stream fucking any game at all, like any game. And none of these fuckers show up. And then I stream Minecraft, a game that a few of these people actually don't like, and they all show up. It must be the blue hair.
Probably.
Yeah,
I need a helmet so I can cover up my brown spot up there.
you ever
And
thought
then I
about.
also need to just go through and change the skin.
Yeah, in your free time, you should actually. By the way, how long did you spend on that thing?
Probably longer than I should have, but that was more because I couldn't decide on what outfit I wanted.
You went with an outfit that had a sword on the back.
Yeah. You want to guess what it's from?
Oh, maybe Skyrim?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. You Skyrim tryhard.
Don't try hard.
You're really awesome with a bow. I will give you that.
Yeah, and I don't try
We
hard.
should kill some of these sheep, by the way. We need wool.
I don't want to put my crafting bench down.
I'm not gonna make the beds. I'm just. Oh, wait, I forgot. You don't have an axe, and I do.
I have an axe, I just don't want to make a sword. Hey, I found a snow to snow.
You found a snow?
I found a snow. I'm not sure if it's a snow biome, which is what I was gonna say. It's a snow biome.
It is a snow biome, yeah. Oh. You know what? I'm already liking this world better already.
That's because we found a snow biome.
No, just
Yes, it
in
is.
general, we're not surrounded by fucking water. And yes, I am a little happy about the snow biome.
Oh yeah, a little happy.
It's one of my favorite biomes.
I know.
And it's really mountainous.
Yeah, most of the snow biomes I've run across are.
You missed a lot of the sexual innuendos.
Well, I mean, everything's covered in white stuff, so I mean, it's kind of hard to miss.
Wow, I almost reminded of David on that comment. Damn, Larissa. Damn, I don't know whether to give you credit for that or just say bad. I had a white spot on my shirt. Oh, all that white stuff on your shirt. Yeah, no, see, that one was bad. At least
That was
yours.
reaching. At least I'm not
That.
reaching that far.
No,
There really
he.
is white stuff everywhere.
Yeah, he was reaching.
I love how I was all careful and gentle and I didn't break anything, and then you just flop down and you break things.
Just like life, I guess. Very, very clumsy. I still have like 33 iron ores on me, so if we can find a place to set up camp. Why are you guys talking about golf with friends? Least you guys are talking about something else other than every. Whoa, nice cave. Okay.
We'll go right here.
You want to build it here?
Yeah, sure. That'll work.
After. Oh, motherfucker!
What?
That's what I'm talking about. You see
Okay.
it, don't you?
No.
To the left.
What am I seeing?
There's a desert biome right there.
Yes.
I thought we had gotten rid of all the desert biomes.
Oh. No.
Isn't it really weird that this snow biome is right next to the desert biome?
No, not really.
I mean, that to me just doesn't make any sense, but.
I've seen it so many times that I don't even care anymore. God, mother fuck piece of
Yeah, she's got about as big of a mouth as we do, guys, so don't worry. If you were worried about her being, you know, clean.
What the fuck you guys talking about? Y'all don't know shit.
She's also got that southern drawl somewhere. Play Honey Pop with your girlfriend. No.
Oh. Well, I have nothing to do with that game.
I love how we both said no at the exact same thing. Golf and sex are very similar, trying to get in the last hole before the 18 rounds. Oh my god.
Okay.
That was random. Honestly, Magna, you say you've let,
okay,
you know,
we have cows.
I don't think you could make it 18 rounds. Just clarifying.
I'd be really impressed if he could.
I'm pretty sure his virgin self cannot.
Oh, yeah. Definitely not.
And yes, I went there, Magna. You deserve it after all that. And I bet you know how big her mouth is, you hooker Jedi. Oh my god. Oh man, Magna, you will just not let that go.
Okay, just to clarify, while I do have a big mouth, he doesn't know this because of that. I shove a lot of food in my mouth, guys.
Yeah, I know. I'm there when she does it.
I have no shame.
She has no shame. Before you say hot dogs.
I hate hot dogs. I'm a vegetarian, guys.
There you go. I was waiting for you to say it. Because I was expecting the hot dog comment.
You're better off going with a banana.
Yeah, banana would work.
The occasional popsicle, but I mean, I prefer ice cream, so.
She really does like ice cream. It's, you know, I know what her
weakness is. I kind of want a milkshake, but.
We don't have a steak and shake here, so that's sad. I wish we did, though. That would be awesome. Go ahead and get a milkshake. All right, how level are we wanting to make this? Are we wanting to get rid of this entire thing?
I don't know. I haven't decided yet.
Indecision.
Well, it depends on how big I feel like making the dang house.
Well, considering there are tons of mobs and things are trying to kill us, I don't even know how long I can last. Well.
Oh. Well.
Okay. You know what, Ross? I made one shot. One insult to his, like, 50. I think I had a. You know what? It wasn't even one that bad, considering he has spouted that all over his streams. 18 rounds, so each round is an orgasm then?
For who? Me or you? Because that's what really counts right here.
It kind of does, actually. I don't know. I'm not answering that. All right, bye, Obsidian Dragon. Thanks for coming. I think we scared off the new guy. I'm pretty sure you did, Magna.
I don't even care.
I don't.
I am completely amused.
You guys are amusing her. Jedi is replying. I'm replying to what?
Well, I don't know. Yeah, that'll work.
Yay, let's go. And possibly me here. Jedi would get his dick stuck in a window. Wait, what? What? I can't even fully see that comment. What does that say? Okay. Jedi would get his dick stuck in the windmill in the first hole. Huh.
Wow.
I don't know where he comes up with that. Okay. I'm just going to try. Okay, just bind yourself. Wait, she is there with him? No, she's not in the same room as me. She's
God,
at her.
No, I'm a whole town away.
Yeah, just we work at the same.
I am very comfortable on my own bed. Thank you very much.
And so am I. No offense, Larissa. Pretty confident I like my own bed too. Even though my bed's not really a bed, but that's besides the point. It's more of a giant ass bed couch thing.
Bed couch?
It's like a really giant couch that basically is a bed.
Ooh, there's a giant mushroom over there.
Hmm. Yeah, I really like the diversity in biomes, in the vicinities. She is in the Skype call. Honestly, we're playing multiplayer Minecraft. Even being in the same room would be slightly weird doing what we're doing right now. I mean, honestly, if that was the case, you would just play LAN and play on the same internet connection or something. I don't know how that works. Jedi's bed is too bright with all the bright lights in the choo-choo train? Wow.
I know you're childish, but you're not quite that childish.
Yeah, I know. At least you got my back on that one. I don't think I've ever owned a bed like that. I think the most kiddiest bed I've ever had was when I was like 8 and I had to share a bunk bed with my brother, but that's about it. And I don't remember what my comforter was like. I mean, it could have been something stupid, like with something on. I don't remember. That was a long time ago. And we're talking like long time ago, as in like, you know, 11, 10 years ago. All right. Yeah, I guess I need to make a sword with this wood here. Yeah, I'm gonna make a stone sword so I have something to protect myself. And damn it, why did you build 4 furnaces?
Because I plan on going and getting things.
Okay, I was just wondering because holy shit, that's a lot of furnaces.
And I will use every single one of them.
I just did something really stupid, but
I swear to God.
I crafted the wrong thing. I meant to craft a sword and I crafted a pickaxe, which is actually something I needed anyway, but I crafted
it. At least it's useful.
At least it's useful, yes. I was wanting to go for a sword and I just immediately built a
You didn't quite make it.
No. I did now. And then,
aw, dang it, I'm gonna have to get that achievement back again. That's depressing.
Oh, the return to sender?
Yes.
It's a nice one. I approve of that one.
That's the only one I care about.
Jedi's doing a Harry Potter right now. He lives under the stairs. I don't even have stairs in my house.
Okay. I do!
Your house is... You've seen my house. Your house is probably bigger than mine, Larissa.
No, it's about the same size.
Really?
Oh. Yeah. We've just got a little den area, so I've got, like, 5 stairs.
4 things cook faster. I know that, but we don't have a house yet. You would think that the house would be more important. And, let's see. I don't want to use the... Did we find any... You found all that coal, and then you died, didn't you?
Shut up. I'm mining. Why do you always gotta remind me that I died?
Because this time it wasn't... I do understand Minecraft. I just don't build 4 furnaces. And now 5. But that's besides the point.
You built another furnace after getting onto me for building so many furnaces.
Well, I needed the achievement. So yeah, I did build a furnace. The achievement was important. Like, let's see, what's the... Oh, wait, yeah, I know what achievement I could get now.
Such a freaking achievement hunter. It's really sad.
I know. Well, just the fact that at least that point... Well, the thing is you have to get some of the achievements in a specific order, so then you can get the one that you really want. Like, if you don't ever open your inventory, you can never get anything else. Which, I don't know why you never would. Like, you just got...
there's another cave.
You just got cow tipper for randomly getting leather.
Yeah.
And you're getting on to me about, you know... That.
I needed meat.
Oh, I know. All right, that's not... Okay, there's the hoe. Not that we need that just yet, but at least I...
I've already got a hoe.
Alright, whoa, yeah, you found...
coal. I told you, that's what I was doing! I need a bucket so I can start farming.
Oh, hold on, I have the iron in my inventory.
I know, that's part of why I went and got coal.
Alright, hold on, let me make... Okay, well, you had already filled that one with coal, so I'll put the iron in here. Actually, the iron's in
the... Four of them have a little bit of coal. I didn't find as much as I would have liked.
Jedi's girlfriend needs meat. No, she doesn't need meat. She doesn't like meat. Didn't we discuss this?
Yes.
That's what I thought.
Just to clarify for you people who... don't seem to understand, vegetarian means I don't eat meat.
You guys just got told? Huh. So where does it whiz? We didn't actually get a lot of the wheat from those village. Like, we got, like, all the seeds.
Because you went and you got all the bad ones. I have 20 wheat.
Oh.
I am not prepared for a witch.
There's a witch? You found a witch?
I ain't prepared for that.
I wouldn't be either.
As much as come here, chicken.
Alright, die. Alright, die, chicken. I want your meat. Wow, I one-shot the chicken. Nice.
Oh yeah, hey, I did that.
She's a vegan. She's not a vegan. There is a
difference between vegan and vegetarian. Yeah. I'm the sort of vegetarian that I don't eat meat, but I'll eat dairy products.
And she will eat meat on occasion. I have seen it. But it's most of the time the select whenever she feels like she's in the mood.
Like once a month at most.
Yeah.
So it's just easier to say I'm a vegetarian.
Yeah, pretty much. I've accepted that. Not that I would have a choice, but I mean... it's fine with me. I think you've only heard one insult about vegetarians in the entire time you worked there, and that was from AJ, so...
And I don't care what comes out of AJ's mouth. Like,
yeah, just random...
It just don't matter. It goes in one ear and out the other. Hey, you have a shovel. That's almost cute. Except for the fact that I have, like, 4 hearts. Please go away. Mother of God, he's gonna kill me. Shit, 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 shit.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you.
I saved you. Alright, wait.
There's a creeper.
Yep. Now, here's your bucket.
Lovely.
Yeah, there is a creeper over there. Rip Jordan, any media... No, she doesn't mind if I eat meat around her, guys. If I eat anyway.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah. I don't know why. I just don't... I don't know what has caused me not to eat nearly as much as I wish I would, but... doesn't bother me.
No, it just bothers everybody around you.
I noticed that. Why does everyone care how much I eat and how much I don't eat? It makes absolutely no fucking sense.
That depends on how you look at it, and I finally found this little- man, I don't have anything to mark it with.
You found what?
Nothing.
Alrighty. That means she won't eat the man meat?
I found another one.
That's up to her whether she'll answer that question or not. I'm not gonna answer that for her.
That's a good idea.
Ow! Damn it.
Don't do that. Okay, we are literally sitting on top of a cave system.
Would you rather move somewhere else then?
Well, no, because it's really useful. And there's freaking desert right over there, which means I have basically an endless amount of both coal and sand, which means lots of glass.
Yeah, good point. Don't like that creeper over there, though.
kitty.
So, Magna, by the way, I know how much you hate Minecraft. This isn't making you like Minecraft anymore, I take it. Alright, which one was the chicken in? I don't know, but I'm gonna put the chicken in there. Oh, the chicken was in there. Okay. Alright. Hold on. So, killed a monster. I need to harvest some leather. And then we need to repopulate
cows. Don't you kill all my cows.
I will not kill your cows yet.
I will accept that, because we will eventually need to slaughter them.
Yes. We already got one Durbadine to flirt over. We need to flirt over. We get any more and the chat's going to be condemned to put. What? I think my chat's already kind of gone south at this point. Oh, where'd you find the sugar cane?
As we were running through one of the deserts.
Oh.
I picked it up. I make a point of doing that.
So, what are you wanting? What are we building it out of first? Because I'm not see, the only thing is I haven't started to really do anything because I don't know what your plan is just yet.
Probably just cobble until I decide, like, what I want to actually do, because we've got a lot of that sitting around.
Yeah, good point. All right, I'll go, get some cobble then. Since when did Jedi become an achievement hunter? I'm not. It's just the way I play my...
He's always been an achievement hunter. If you go back and look at his old videos, he makes a point of going through and looking at all of his achievements so that he can go through and get more achievements.
Yeah, but only with Minecraft. Like, seriously, I play, like, Skyrim. I could give two shits about achievements. All right, what did you lose? By the way, here, I know that you're nowhere near me, so there. What'd you lose, exactly?
A lot of things.
Do you want it back, or do you just want to keep going the way you've gone? Your call.
There's a zombie with a shovel. Again. That's not where I went.
Still haven't told me whether you want your shit back or not.
I'm going to go get my shit.
Oh. I don't know why we're comparing ourselves to Z and Chilled, because I'm nothing like Chilled. Even though I like him, I'm pretty confident he's got his own thing going on there. Oh yeah, by the way, this will make everyone in chat really happy. Tell them what you think of Minx.
What, that she's a bitch?
That's good enough, I guess.
She's fucking annoying.
See, there you go. That probably made you guys all happy considering what the fuck's going on between us and her. Okay, now they're talking about being really wet in chat. This... Wow. Okay.
I don't like the water. I don't like being wet.
Yeah, I know. You know what's funny now? It stopped raining. At least it's not raining outside right now, I don't think. No, Jedi, you're smarty. I don't know. I don't really think I don't really think... Torch. I really wouldn't compare myself to smarty. I don't have the humor he has. Because sometimes smarty just... See, I would compare you to smarty, Magno, only due to the fact that... Here's the thing, you're either not inappropriate, or you say something that just throws everybody out of the, like, you just, you blow everybody out of proportion. I'm, like, a steady inappropriate all the time, and I never actually take it too far. You just take it beyond levels of any recognition at some point, so, you know. Oh, hey, Jester Insanity, how's it going? Ooh, new people that I've never actually seen before. Alright, how much cobble do you need exactly? Because, like...
How much do you have?
Nearly 2 stacks.
That's plenty.
Okay.
This is just gonna be the shell.
Okay, the shell. You know what's really convenient? I ended up with 2 stacks exactly and then broke my pick. Ha! So, that's... Cool. That does show that a brand new spanking cobblestone pickaxe can actually mine 2 stacks of coal before it breaks. Alrighty. Okay.
Good to know. Not sure what I needed to know it for, but good to know.
Well, I don't think any of us needed to know it. It's just convenient.
Useless trivia.
Yes.
You remove yourself from my garden.
Oh, this is the garden? Okay. My bad. I should have noticed that when you were using your hoe, but then it just didn't dawn on me right away. It did not.
You have carrots.
Yes. I also have potatoes and normal seeds. Which one do you want? Do you just want carrots?
I'll take potatoes too. I've only got like 2.
She blocked you because you told Minx she was being a daft. Or she was being daft. Well, that's good to know. I guess she actually did finally piss her off. Hyper, are you gonna go block more Twitter accounts? You know what? She hasn't blocked me yet, so that's probably because I haven't gone on Twitter saying she's daft and dumb, so she's kind of left me alone for now. Yeah, you definitely need a helmet because your head just...
Shut up!
You know, I really do like, though, how you match the blue on your skin to your actual legit blue that you actually currently have.
Fixed it.
You know what's really funny about that? On my screen, no, you didn't.
Oh my God.
The texture pack that I have doesn't make it... It makes it look like a face mask helmet rather than a helmet. Which, it's okay with me, but it matters what it looks like for you, I guess.
Swear to God. I'll fix it later.
It's a lot less noticeable.
I'll take it.
Whoa, that is a mushroom thingy down there.
Did I not tell you that I saw giant mushrooms?
I thought you were talking about that one. I didn't know you meant that one. I didn't see that one.
When I say giant mushroom, I mean giant mushroom.
You hear that, guys? When she means giant mushroom, she means giant mushroom.
Why you gotta go being a little shit?
I thought I already accomplished that tonight.
Why you gotta keep being a little shit?
Because you like this little shit.
Yeah, keep being a little shit and we'll see how long that lasts.
I don't think you would like me if I wasn't that, you know, humorous. Would you prefer me to be all the way vanilla? And not ever say anything?
Oh, hell no.
Well, then, I wouldn't complain.
I love that you still don't quite know what vanilla means, but...
Sort of, I know what it means now, based on the fact of what certain people have told me.
Oh, you actually went and asked people?
Sort of. there were a few people that heard about it. I'm pretty sure Matt heard about it as well.
Oh.
Don't know if Matt's accurate representation of it was good, but it's not a bad thing. I will say that much. It's not a bad thing. I'm not insulted.
Matt was probably pretty accurate.
Well, as he said, he told me it wasn't a bad thing, so I'm not insulted by it. Actually, in my opinion, it's actually a good thing. I'd rather be vanilla than what we have today in our society. Whether or not people like that or not, it's, you know what, tough shit. Ow. Okay, I'm confused. You're getting wood, but you wanted cobble.
Yes. I'm making fences.
She called me vanilla. Where'd you get vanilla sex from that? At all. Like, what are you talking about?
Oh, I know what he's talking about.
Well, I understand. I just don't understand why that particular topic came up when that had nothing to do with what I was talking about.
Well, that depends on how you look at it.
See, you are a lot more inappropriate than I thought you were, Larissa. I'm going to have to keep that in mind when I say things around you. As much as everybody...
I find AJ humorous, and you had no idea how inappropriate I was?
No.
I think David and AJ are hilarious.
I think AJ's better. David kind of...
David's a hit or miss. I'll give you that one.
Yeah, he's... The worst part is when he tries to explain something. That shit annoys the hell out of me. I don't know if it does you or not, but oh my god, if he tries to explain something to you, it drives me absolutely bonkers.
I think it's hysterical.
Him trying to explain something?
Yeah. He's explained a few things to Shane.
Now I'm actually trying to picture that conversation.
You were sitting there for the conversation.
Oh, was I? Did I actually tune it out that much?
I think so.
Wow. You know what? I'm not surprised, actually. I mean, me and David used to not to get along, but it's kind of the, you know, with us now. Because David's one of those people who's just a natural-born asshole and likes to piss you off and doesn't give two shits about what you think, which... I would assume there should be a slight respect for the human being sometimes. To a certain extent.
Ooh, buddy.
You don't feel like people deserve respect, Larissa?
No.
Oh. I don't mean that they get instant respect. That's what we like to call common courtesy. You have to earn that respect. I just meant I don't treat random people like dirt. I don't treat random people like this.
Swear to God.
Oh, yeah. The one who said vanilla sex, by the way, was probably the most inappropriate viewer in chat.
Ah.
You guys would get along. So are we building it down here, or...?
Anthony.
All right, I'm just curious what you're doing at this point. I mean, I'm not exactly sure what your location is on the house, whether you're just trying to dig up some dirt. You know, your plans of this or would be if you know, I could help if you tell me what you're doing. Whether you want me to help or not is probably the question that I have to ask, but
nah, I got it.
You hear that, guys? She wants to build our house. With no help from me.
Go collect supplies.
Seems to be all I'm good at. Alright,
Well, you've said yourself you ain't got a creative bone in your body.
No, I don't. I can't create mine. Like, I mean, if I'm in creative, maybe I could attempt to try something. I just...
Creative ain't no fun, though.
No, it's not. It's more fun in survival. Creative is more the... You know, get whatever you want and try to do something like build a Like that one video where I built an entire penis out of diamonds.
Wow, Anthony.
What? They said to build something, and I couldn't think of anything, and then I ran...
And you automatically reverted to high school.
Pretty much, yeah. I decided to go back to my high school years for a video. I excelled in the next video, though, where I actually beat everybody, and then, you know, with my build, because I had more time to think about it.
Uh-huh.
Coming up with something right on the spot there was kind of, hard for me to do. Right, I need some wood. Alright, that'll work. I am building a thing. There we go. And put that there. And alright, I'll be back. I'm gonna go find some shit. By the way, what is that cave?
I put a torch.
I should probably build an iron sword too, now that I think about it. Gotta protect myself somehow. It's a good thing I asked where, you put the cave, so then I can come back up here. Damn it! You made the cows breed before I could.
Oh, you poor thing.
Alright. Jedi automatically goes to dicks.
I think that's all men, though. You all just automatically revert to that.
The penis jokes be strong. Okay, where was that cave?
I told you, I put a torch in front of it.
Oh, is it over? Well, is it in this general direction over here? See, I didn't even know what Okay. I'm gonna grab some food. See, I didn't know what direction to go in, so that, I mean, even if there was a torch in front of it...
The only direction I've traveled in?
You act like I was watching your character every second. I wasn't.
No, but you followed me around a lot.
I did. It's because I didn't know what you were doing or what you wanted me to do. Now I know what you want me to do, so I'm going to go do it. Will you
build Play the house? Play with the cows?
You know what? You're the cow pimp this time, I guess.
Yeah. It was bound to happen.
I'm just gonna love if we play long enough and then Torm just shows up in the chat and then you can call him an ass to his face.
You've already told him what I think of him, so it's
yeah, I did tell him, but doesn't mean he wouldn't. It wouldn't be funny to watch it. Him, you do it to him in person or via voice. Because as much as I've talked to all the other guys, there are only a few people I've actually been in Skype with that I've actually met. Alright, I need sticks. Because I forgot to make torches. There we go. Now I have 64 torches, and now I'm gonna go explore the cave and tell it. You know what? I need more food. Dick's Sporting Goods Store. I think his actual name was Dick, guys. As much as and as funny as you may find that, I really do think his name was just Dick. And where the fuck did all the food go, Larissa? Did you eat it all?
I have a cooked chicken.
Well, I don't know. I just thought we had more food than that. I mean, I know we discussed how much you like food, but man.
No, I had part of it when I was running away from that zombie because I was, one, starving and had zero hearts.
That's a good point.
I think I had two of whatever meat was cooking. And then I picked up a chicken. Part of that's just because I haven't gone and gotten any animals yet, though.
Yeah, that's a good point. You know, as much as this cave is kind of weird, actually. Like, it's sort of open, and then I kind of have to dig my way through a little bit. It's kind of weird. What level am I on? Level 85? That's not a good thing. Was there a point
where... We're on a mountain.
Well, I know, but was there a point in time where this cave actually dropped down a lot, or did I just miss it?
I don't know. I haven't really, like, checked it out. I know that it's really expansive, though.
I found a dead end, so that's why I'm curious whether I just went the wrong way, or...
I haven't checked out that one in particular, but I know that there's a lot of interconnected ones a little further down. Because I fell in those.
Oh, you mean like if I go a little bit further down the mountain, there should be like more caves?
Yeah. Okay. I didn't mark those ones, though.
Alright, well, let's see here. Bless you.
Okay.
Like,
I tend to sneeze multiple times.
Alright, so I'd have to say bless you like 30 million times. Okay, got it.
So that the okay was just me, just, okay, I don't have any more sneezes.
Huh. You know, I think I'm just going to dig down in that cave and create my own mine, because at this point I don't actually see many ways to get in. As weird as that sounds...
Whatever floats your boat.
Wood.
Well, actually, that's false.
I know what buoyancy is, okay?
You obviously didn't watch Mythbusters as a child.
I did, but that doesn't mean I saw every episode, nor would I remember all the shit ton of episodes that were in that show.
You mean to tell me you never saw the episode where they made a boat out of duct tape?
I do remember that episode. Sort of. I do remember them doing that, don't remember why they were doing that, or what the whole point of that episode was.
Just pure curiosity.
Yes. Just pure curiosity of them trying to see if it would float?
Yeah.
I do remember it floating a little bit.
I think they were testing the strength of duct tape.
Yeah, I think it was a duct tape episode. Like, I think that's not the only thing they did with duct tape, though.
No, it's not. They also tried to see how much they could lift using duct tape.
See, I remember them doing that, I just don't remember the whole results of everything, so...
I think they lifted a car.
Did they?
I think so.
You know, we had the same type of childhood, Larissa. I'm pretty confident we watched around the same shit growing up. I mean, I don't know whether we watched the same cartoons, but, you know.
I can guarantee we didn't.
What cartoons did you watch?
I didn't.
You didn't watch... No cartoons?
Mm-mm.
Now I'm slightly depressed. No cartoons. I don't know what to think. So what did you watch as a child?
I didn't.
No TV, even better.
Did I never explain to you the fact that Mom didn't want me dependent on that sort of stuff for my imagination and such, and she just never got a TV?
You never explained that part, but that's good to know. Well, now that you're older and you're an adult, you
watch... What are cartoons?
You know what cartoons are, but... I just kind of sounds depressing to... hey, Skulls, how's it going? you